Okay, there. Oh, fuck me. yeah. Don't know if they saw that then. Pause the music. So there isn't any copyright issues, and I think we're good to go. Well, Tom's in. And Flamo's in. Oh my god, Flamo, please change those wheels, my guy. That is not it, my dude. That is really not it, my guy. Tom with a... it's okay, Kiko. Flamo kind of won it, though. Flamo. Ball on his car. Doesn't quite manage to get a good flick on it. And Tom will just play it safe. What a shot, though, by Flamo! And that's way too fast for Tom to get. He can be rapid with those wheels. Fuck off. I think that's loud enough, right? Interesting. Tom pushing the kickoff towards Flamo's side. Oh, Tom without boost now, though. Backs off smartly. Has 100 now, though. And Flamo's probably going to go for an agile bump, but he did put it too low. It's going to be a tough recovery for Flamo. But he manages to get back in time. Tom on his hood, though. Too low the flick, and Flamo read that all the way. All the way. I'm done. Fuck up, dude. I gotta focus, man. Don't put anything in chat, my guy. Nice fake by Tom. Backs off completely, though, and leaves Flamo with an opportunity. We can grab the boost now as well. Flamo has all the fakes in the world. Tries to cut him once. Doesn't quite manage to get a good flick. And so Flamo. Only goal so far after 1 minute in, and Tom. Good approach. Close one, but not quite there. That's over, though. Tom getting away with one there. Wasn't good enough positioned. That's not going to be too rough. It's a good touch by Tom, though, still. Tries to get him fast, but Flamo's already ready for it. That could be a beat by Tom, though, and it will be. It's going to be backboard for Flamo. He should have that, though. Might have another touch here, but no. He opts to go back for his boost. Leaves Tom with a lot of space. Flamo. Good positioning, though. And Tom has to recover now. Does manage to slightly, though, but does get a weird turn, and Flamo puts it past him and into the net again. 2-0-4 Flamo after two mispositions from Tom. Just seems like he's too cold right now. Gotta give him some time. Flamo has played it's pretty good so far. Good enough, if you wanted to say so. Nice touch by Tom. Controls the ball. Flamo jumps in and actually catches him off guard. Line of D, probably, dude. That's gonna be off. Tom knows that, though. And gets a good recovery. That's not gonna be in. And he also doesn't manage to grab the boost of a Flamo. So Flamo with a Hano. Tom with, I think, enough boost. Definitely now, though. To the other side we go. Oh, Tom. Gonna be interesting. He got the flip reset. Can't muster, though. He probably had not got the flip reset there. I think he would have used it. Maybe he's just smarter than me and just doesn't use it all the way. He's not gonna do what I did to Mogi. That's just no. Come on, Flamo. You're like in another tier, bro. You're not in my tier. You know, it's just not gonna happen, my guy. Because we are so good, you know. Tom letting Flamo come as close as he wants. On his hood now. Tom going for the bump and actually does not get him. Flamo dodges him just about, but doesn't get enough power. So Tom has the ball again. This is actually a tight game. 2-0 in a wonders game after 3 minutes is fucking... That's not much. And I don't know if it's just been because they both haven't attacked the best. I think that's the case. We had two aerial bumps that were just too low. And quote-unquote too easy to defend. I wouldn't have. Broken game. Honestly, dude. Oh, nice quick shot. But Flamo's there again. Even gets that boost. And now Tom gets him out the way. That could be a shot opportunity. And gets it in. One goal game once again. Tom just about gets the perfect bump and puts Flamo too far away, even though he had the big boost advantage. Tom did not have anything, I'm pretty sure. Tom just trying to stall for a bit so he can pick up his own boost. Flamo basically passes it to Tom, though. And tries to make it awkward for him now, though. Oh, Tom, good touch. Oh, doesn't get the demo on Flamo, but does get the boost. Flamo is going to be on low boost, but Tom completely fumbles the bag. He had everything on his favor, but he just did that, which is just like the double jump of dreams. Unlucky for you, Tom. Unlucky. It's the wheels. It must be, dude. Must be. Oh, Flamo getting into his own corner. Again, boost advantage. And big possession, only 1 minute to go. TomP misses the mid boost. Has to go back and get it. Flamo again, another touch over TomP, and that might just be an... Oh, it goes off! Flamo's not back yet. Probably will be low as well. He's gonna go for his own boost. TomP goes for the quick shot, and that's just gonna be it. I don't know if he had a chance to get that. It honestly looked like it, he might have had a chance. I get why he didn't go, but like... never mind. It's just a one goal game again. We move. 55 seconds. And if TomP doesn't completely fumble his good positions again, he might have a good chance. The steal this one from Flamo. What a flick, but Flamo's there. Good save by him. Still boost disadvantage though. Completely on zero. No good bump by TomP. And Flamo's going to be on complete zero, giving TomP all of the space and all of the position in the world. Quick flip. Since Flamo is challenged early. All the way through this game. Don't know if TomP knows that Flamo has saved a bit up. Bit of his boost. Puts it to his own corner, but Flamo doesn't mind. Time is in his favor right now. TomP with another possession, though. Another quick shot. But that was not close to being fast enough. Just Flamo trying to let the time tick down. TomP, don't know if he knows, but that's the wrong goal. Maybe he wants to like go into the blue one and not the orange one. Oh, this is going to be very rough for TomP. Oh, you predicted where Flamo was going to put it, though. Oh, but Flamo pushes him just enough. So, he couldn't get to it. Very unlucky, very unlucky. First game goes to Flamo in a very, very close game, though. One goal almost all the time. TomP the prelock with DCI Gates. Rumor has it, TomP has almost won against Calzafi in the tournament. With you, I know. His confidence must be high in a best of three, bro. Just, like, calm down, bro. But yeah, I mean, fair. Oh, those wheels, dude, I can't watch. DCI Gates. What was the quote? If you come for the king, make sure you'll kill him. Oh, Flamo missing the boost. Giving TomP early possession. Quick shot and puts it past Flamo. Flamo flicking the wrong... Flicking? Flipping the wrong direction. Otherwise, I think he might have had that. But still good. Well taken by TomP. Delayed kickoff after he missed that small boost pad. Not too bad, not too bad. Good. I like how he adapted to that. And now rushing into Flamo. Oh, I did not see that was going to be a demo. I think TomP is the same way, I think, there. It's going to be another air dribble, but that's way too high. That's way too high. My guy was on Coachella and then took some. Oh, Flamo puts it not in and just about saves it. Make sure you kill him, son. Okay, yeah, see, that's what I meant. You know me. TomP, another opportunity, puts it high. Flamo has to get a weak save. TomP might reposition. Takes control. Smart decision. Another one to make it awkward for Flamo. Touches are not coming out in his favor. Good. Delay. And Flamo again doesn't know, but TomP is not in the best position to do anything. And Flamo just waiting. Kind of gives it away, though, to TomP. He pushes it into his own corner. And keeps it for now. Flamo fake jumping, but TomP just looking at Flamo and seeing that fake jump come. Whoa. Seeing that fake jump all the way, I just can't talk in it. Good touch by TomP, keeps it close enough. Another fake jump, but these fake jumps are just obvious, and that's way too early, but pushes TomP into it. Holy smokes. TomP had the bump, but somehow Flamo, I think it flipped into TomP, which made him go into the ball? Ah, oh, good try. Again, Flamo's just there. He's been defending all game. Another try by TomP. This might be the counterattack. Flamo needed. TomP has been on offense all game. And Flamo gets out of his half with good defense and then punishes TomP's overextension. 1-1 in the game. Another very close affair. Flamo wins the kickoff, wins possession of the ball. Oh, he's going to go high. TomP's ready, faking the ceiling. Ceiling, what's it called? Oh, oh, no. I thought he had that all the way. But he just misjumped. I think he could have double jumped or flipped backwards, but he didn't do either. And then on delay by Flamo. That was well seen, though. He saw that well. TomP saw that well, though. He had good vision. That's something about TomP's game that's just very good. And another good flick by TomP. And Flamo's triggered. Flamo flicking the cam. Like you always do, you know. TomP looking way more dangerous on offense now, though. Flamo looking good on defense as well. So they are kind of equal in each other out. TomP with the air dribble into nothing. Flamo just waiting for TomP to just use up his boost. For TomP. Already getting back into the play. Another fake jump by Flamo. I don't know if he wants to lure TomP in. Oh, that's a bad jump. Flamo, I think, missed the open net, though. He just about did. It's mistake on mistake. TomP doesn't get punished. Oh, good try by TomP. Goes high, goes to get the flip reset and puts it in. In behind Flamo. What a play by TomP. Good touch. And then gets the instant flip reset to make it impossible for Flamo to save. What a goal. Styling on him. You don't see that all day in once. At least in this tier. I mean, like SSL or some shit, but not here. Flamo waiting. But TomP's ready. It's close enough. Flamo doesn't back off. TomP getting the mid boost. Flamo can't get his the boost or the demo. Again, TomP just going for it. Air dribble. And Flamo just misjumps off the side wall. And TomP with the normal air dribble this time just gets it past Flamo. This is only once before. Well, how is TomP winning then? Nah, I'm capping. TomP's good. TomP's my G. Wait, what? What? Oh, no, 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 no. That's unlucky. Unlucky. He kind of spinned out. Like, I don't know what the fuck that was. It's unlucky. I can't say much, to be fair. I would have conceded a million times by now. Oh, good kicker for TomP, though, and he's going to immediately get it back. Another flick of the cam. Flick of the flick of the wrist. Flick of the wrist. Immediately getting his 2-goal margin back. Margin. Yeah. Oh, trying to keep it close. Well done by TomP. I would have gone for the fucking corner boost, dude. Boost over ball. Oh! Indecisiveness now, though. Oh, good 50. And again, TomP just making good decisions. Oh, and then again, trying to style on him. Is he gonna get the flippers? And he gotta get it again! He's getting it again! That was so ballsy. If you go for an air dribble in your own half, you better be ready to score it. In once. And he just put it over him like it was nothing. Last second, gets a slip reset and instantly puts it over. Okay, Jake, you got, don't have to be like that, my guy. Again, TomP. Smartly doesn't use his slip, though. Oh, Flamo's in shambles now, though. Oh, TomP trying to get it beside him. It's not in just yet. And it's got a bone so badly for Flamo. Oh, he wants to get another one of his own. He does get the flip, but doesn't get the power that TomP had. And with only 1 minute left, TomP having the biggest margin, I think, in all of these games so far, which were only one before, but you know, that was really close. I think the biggest one was two in there. Oh, what a fake by Flamo. TomP crying in the corner. Can't get to it. Tried though, he tried. And that's all that matters, he participated. Oh, will Flamo get one? He gets it to the side. This could be a chance. Oh, gets off the ceiling, does have his flip. Oh, but does get the wrong angle. Doesn't get a good one where he could put some power into the ball, into the net. So it kind of just abandons it. TomP gets it over Flamo, we are to push. And now it's a 3-goal margin with 25 seconds left again. TomP. Looking dominant, especially in offense. Flamo's defense was on point at the start. Kind of fell off in between, though. It's a 2-goal game now, though. 20 seconds left. And then TomP just really peaked and put some nice goals in behind Flamo. But yeah, then we just saw TomP never giving up that 3-goal margin without really... And when he gave it up, he just like gave it, get it, got it back almost immediately, and that should be game. 5-7, 3 seconds. GG. I don't think we need to see this. Yeah, fuck you, TomP, you're not getting anything to see. GG, my guy. GG. 1-1 in the series. Can Flamo bounce back, though? That is the ultimate question. He won the first one by 1 goal. Second one, I gotta say, you can see it already. Like defense from Flamo, he had 6 saves while Tom had 6, then 13 shots. So you already know. That was just complete pressure by Tom and just dominance on that end. And he kind of crumbled at the end. Like overall at the end, not immediately at the end. Oh, he switched to the Fennec as well. Interesting. Might be a Moggy scenario where he just switches after every loss. Oh, that's not the best start. Tries to save it though. Puts it high for Flamo. It's actually a good bounce, I would say. Oh, Flamo doesn't get the boost. Gets demoed anyway. Doesn't matter. The boost is still there. Let's see where he spawns. He spawns on the right side. Tom dribbling it to the right. Getting a nice flick. Flamo might just pass that back. Just about does. Quick shot by Tom, but doesn't quite get past. Oh, Flamo picking up that boost pad as well. Oh, this could be a good air dribble. Oh, he doesn't get it, but also doesn't get the bump. And Tom picked up the boost. Oh, sorry, my bad. He switches all the time. Oh, and Tom puts it away. First goal goes to Tom. I think last game was also first goal to Tom. But I'm not sure which the first one who started scoring there. I think it was Flamo, actually. So we might have a scenario where every time the person who scored first, they just won. Or the one that scored first won. Goes for the actual bump. Same one again. Tom just getting pushed back into the ball. And Flamo having an open net. Just the ball makes it fast enough. I don't think you could have put that any closer. Against Walt, he used the Octane twice. One the Fennec and once the Skyline. Oh, okay. But he switched from the Octane. Oh, what a kickoff though by Flamo. Not straight in. Tom also whiffing the save though, but gets the boost. Ooh, Flamo not in a good enough position to score, but gets a good 50. Tom might be back though. Flamo just about avoids him. Flamo? Tom. No, Flamo just about avoids him, yeah. I don't know names, you know. Octane, Phoenix, Skyline, Octane. Ah, understandable. Oh, what a pass by Tom. Gotta admire the two's ability at once. Look at that. What a 1-2 by Tom and Flamo. Well done. Was a close one, though. Almost got back to it. But not good enough. Good kickoff for Tom. Oh, good touch by Flamo, though, putting it just in behind Tom. Still not in a favorable position, but instead of getting scored on immediately. Oh, Tom has to flip. Does put it fast. But Flamo's just about there. Has enough boost as well. Good boost management. Now pushes him instantly. So Tom having to rush back. Good demo though by Flamo. And is wide open for some time. Let's not flip into it immediately. 3-1 now. I think this is tied with the biggest lead Flamo has ever had. With game 1 where he also had a 2-goal lead, I think. Oh, misses one boost pad. Tom annihilates the kickoff. But Flamo does have possession now. And full boost. Tom instantly jumping in. Flamo having all the time in the world. See, in those positions, I always just wait on the line so the other one has to come back. Because you're in the lead. Like, if they don't come back, you can just let it tick down. You can say it's a dickhead move, but, you know, it's a smart one, you know. Fair play by Flamo. Seeing the fake coming. Or, like, Tom not seeing the fake coming. A good fake by Flamo. Get it past Tom. Was awkward for him. Just about gets it past Tom. Trying to keep possession, but Flamo doesn't want to let him go. Tom keeping it in the corner. Flamo with low boost, so he must abandon at some point here. Tom sees the fake. Flamo just waiting. Ooh, it wasn't high enough. Yeah, of the air dribble bump. It is very effective, you can pull it off. But if you can't put the ball high enough, it's just going to be easy because the other person can just wait. And Flamo punishes it again. This is the biggest lead we've ever had. 5-1, holy. Tom just doesn't really show the same effectiveness that which he had in game two. Which doesn't have... He had some pressure at the start, but Flamo just didn't crumble. And the difference to game two right now is just that Tom didn't keep the pressure up. Good shot here, though. He must keep going with his good offense, though, if he wants to win this. Ah, we don't go next. It's 2 minutes. My guy gonna win. Good delay though, he has them on kickoffs with the mind games. And if they're intentional or not, it doesn't matter. Like, if he misses the boost pad and then just goes for delayed because he already missed the boost pad, That's just like some damage control. It still works. So fair play to him. Ooh, that's unlucky 50 for Tom. Oh, that's annoying for him. He wasn't in a good position, he even waited. Flamo just pushes it through him. And after that, just a slight misturn. That's just enough. And again, but good recovery by Tom. Oh, again. Is he gonna do it? He ain't gonna do it. Oh, he puts it past Flamo, but just onto the crossbar. And now Tom can't get back again. 7-2 now. 5-1 to 7-2. Two unanswered goals now for Flamo. Tom just not as confident on offense anymore. Again. See, it doesn't matter if they're intentional or not, they just work. And decides to play it safe. X off for a bit. Flamo coming at him, but Tom pre-jumping. Million miles away and then puts it away. 7-3. Good challenge, good quick challenge, not even letting him develop anything. Could have gotten faked there, but he played it well enough. Tom, that is. And another kickoff, which goes in his favor. And gets another one. Two instant goals. Makes it a 3-goal margin only. Doable. 1-8. I've seen worse in ones. I've even seen worse in threes. Let's see. What? Yeah, so he should be fine. He doesn't have to rush anything just yet. Kind of a giveaway position. Wasn't the best shot, but good that he tried. Get some boost out of Flamo. Not the best 50 though, and now with 50 seconds left. Flamo might have a good position here to just put it away. Oh, jump with the miss flick though. Miss flick, miss flip. Makes it really hard now. He had to go up though, but instant fake by Flamo. Tom just can't recover in time. DJ Gates needs backup. Bro, fucking play the game, my guy. God damn it. And we're being very close, but just about doesn't put it in. This could be a good breakaway chance. Should be a goal otherwise. No, he does put it away. 3-goal margin again. 30 seconds. It's not over yet. Flamo really just needed to put that away and it would have been game, set, match, but didn't quite do it. There's the backup he needed. That's DCA Gates. Managed to hold on to his backup and just find another 3 goals. He has a very good position here. Nice touch, he does get another one. 20 seconds, 10 seconds per goal. He has done it so far. Can he keep it up? Tom Pillock, more like Ochalot. True. Oh, good delay though by Flamo, who might have just done it. He's gonna take it back and try to play time. Smart decision, smart decision. Doesn't quite get the demo there, Tom, that is, and that's gonna seal it. Well played by Flamo at the end. Tom can try and make it close if he wants, but that's going to just bounce down. GG. 2-1 for Flamo, and that's going to put him on match point. Match point, series point. Okay, well, I'm stupid. Close game still, though. Will Flamo change Khan now that he has won, or will he stick with the Fennec, since it has brought him some delight? Gotta say, though, 13-13 shots, but only 2 saves from Tom. Which speaks a lot if you get 13 shots and ones onto your net and you only save 2. But yeah, Flamo switching to the... What the fuck is that? Is that the Chrysler? I don't even fucking know this car. Aston Martin? I don't... Is that the... Bro, what the fuck is this? My guy, they're saying weird shit right now. Bro, I don't know that car. What? Bentley. Yeah, that's what I meant, obviously. It's a fucking Bentley, dude. Using my car? Bro, why isn't he using the Dingo if he uses a fucking meme car? I mean, the Dingo is too OP, so I think it's banned for once, but you know what I mean. Best touch from Tom. Low on boost now as well. Let's make it awkward Flamo though, so he can't instantly attack. Tom has time to pick up boost. Tom doesn't show himself though, and just about misses the save Flamo again. But we saw last game, Tom scored first and he did not win. So the streak is broken. I think it's gonna fake here. No, he isn't. Because he looked back like it. It's the Aston, is it? Aston Martin. I don't even fucking know. I don't care really. Tom in the air. Good chance by Flamo. Just about puts it to the right. Has a little boost now as well. Tom trying to put it to his left corner. Right corner, my bad. How did Flamo get that? I think it's his own goal, though. I mean, he got the boost. I mean, like, just gotta see, you know? What is more important, getting the boost or on-goaling? I don't know. I would get the boost all day. Or not on-goaling. That's what I mean. Oh, good kickoff, though. Tom not finding any answers to these Aston Martin kickoffs. Good control from Flamo. Okay. He's got every goal so far, so gotta acknowledge that. I think Tom tried to delay it there. I didn't really see. Devo has control now. Oh, he's taking a lot of time. Let's Flamo get into it, but that is not the best challenge. Not the best shot as well, but hey! If you play at a high tier, you know, shit shots will just always catch your opponent off guard. They think you're gonna bang a top corner, so they pre-jump. So you just, like, chinny it, you know? You just put it low, when no one expects it, and it just works. Flamo now with control, though. But good fakes, but Tom's just ready. He just knows where his goal is, and what he has to defend, and what he does not have to defend. Oh, banging shot, though, by Tom. I think it's just off, though. Flamo doesn't know that, though. Oh, missed the bump or the demo. And Flamo trying to fake once again, putting Tom in an awkward spot, but Tom just does not panic. My guy is cold as ice. He's got ice in his veins. He's DCI Gates. He does not crumble under pressure. He knows what he needs to do. And when he needs to do it. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, Flamo did an interesting thing we call that repositioning. He just flipped beside the ball, so no one knows where he is. There again, you know, you just flip towards the ball, so no one knows what the fuck you're doing. Maybe you don't even know. Happens all the time. You know, I know how these high tier players play. It's just a thing you do. Tom with the fake kickoff. Let's get possession out of it. Can't really go off a front air dribble here. Tom backing off into it though, making it really awkward for Flamo. Let's give Tom some space, but Tom overextending and Flamo just putting it past him. Tom just didn't really get the touch that he wanted. He just wanted to get a 50, I think. And thought Flamo wouldn't see it. Tom was just about ready for it. Another fake. This could be risky though, but he's just ready for it. And gets possession once again. Flamo coming in real close. Tom does not fall for it for 1 second. He would never. He's DCI. This might just be another one for Flamo though. He might just let it. Yeah, he's just gonna. Okay, no. He's just slowed it down a bit though. Just to make it so much more painful for Tom to see. Honestly, I don't even think Tom gives a shit. He's probably vibing to some music right now, but hey, we move. Another one. Flamo with low boost, decides to stick with it, puts it high, makes it awkward for Tom, who has to use a lot of boost after that challenge. No challenges early, then knowing Tom doesn't have much boost. Tom just trying to make it as awkward as possible for Flamo. And challenges very well. Puts it to the side. Good bump. Can he Doomsy dish it in though? That's the question. And he just about misses! Oh my goodness! Oh my famalamalam! It was not it! Good challenge by Flamo. Getting the boost once again. Tom just trying to keep some pressure up. Flamo just awkward. Good shot by Tom, just waiting. Just about catch Flamo in two minds there. As he was in an awkward position, he just waited for the shot. It was a nice shot though, it's fair play by Flamo, yeah. Prop on that shot. Tom off the wall once more. Will he do it though? He did get the flip, but he does not get the best touch! And again, just doesn't get the lucky one. And it's just gonna be put away by Flamo. It's been a difference so far for the games that Tom has won or has lost. If he was good enough to pull off those flip resets effectively, he fucked him up. But we're not, you know, just goes the other way instantly. Which, it's just a two-goal swing. That's why not many once players go for that, unless they're very fucking high tier. Nice save by Tom, but also good try by Flamo. It's just a two-goal swing for those flip resets. You either score or you just get scored on. And that's just not what you want. Just play the chances. Play the chances, you play the odds, so that's what I meant. Flamo putting it to the left, but Tom already there. Puts it awkward enough for Flamo. Who does turn around pretty well, but that doesn't have any boost. Oh, and he flips the wrong way! But Tom doesn't put it in a scorable position instantly. And Flamo's back in time. This is a one-goal game, and Tom has to win this. Otherwise, it's over. Quick shot by Tom. Good save by Flamo. To his position, and he didn't think, Tom didn't think that Flamo was going to be able to get back to that. Good touch, though, here by Tom as well. Flamo's caught up, and Tom gets it past him! Oh, what a save, though, by Flamo, and he's just getting raided! What the fuck was that? Flamo just rides Tom to the boost, which might have just completely sealed this game. Tom throwing on this. GG's. GG's. 3-1 to Flamo. That was very unlucky at the end. Flamo just completely riding Tom to the boost. If Tom just gets a bump or gets a demo or anything, like spins him out, Tom is just able to score that easily. But Flamo just completely stuck to his roof and just fucking went with it. Interesting, interesting. DCI gets down. No, we need backup. Someone take Flamo. GG's to Tom, well played. What was this? GG's Flamo, man, you played well. Bro, the end where you just... you just ride... Wait, what the fuck do you say?